All right, everybody, welcome you to TSN and YouTube. Demarus alongside cameraman Roger Herring today. We got friends and Dunbar here at the 21st Basketball Academy. Friends Quakers are from the B Conference in the MIAA Black Division, record 11-3, 3-1 in their division. The Dunbar Poets undefeated at 11-0, 2-0 in the Baltimore City 1 division. Friends is in the black uniforms, Dunbar in the white home. Ball tips out of bounds. It's going to go to the Poets. And the other end.
Dunbar basketball.
Pull up and buying the basketball. Over to Moore. He's able to pull up again. Taking it back over to Phillip. Moore. And it's turned over. Here comes the Quaker. Fast break. Williams to the basket and in.
Jamal Williams.
2-0 Friends. Get early in this one. Watched the boys a couple weeks ago against City. Undefeated. First of 2 games against private schools here coming up. Espinoza puts it inside and a foul is called. Cherry be coming up to the line to shoot a pick.
Foul France, number 50, Seth Shinji. That's his first. Kate's first. At the line shooting number 20, John Luke Cherry. Shooting.
First shot misses. Walked into the end of a pretty decent city in Newtown. Newtown's going off the upset. 42-40 against the City Knights. Big win for Newtown trying to keep their season alive. Second shot is good. And the first point on the board for the Dunbar Poets, 2-1. Quick timeout by Friends.
Timeout. Friends. That's a 30-second
timeout. Check out BKBTV, a website where sports live. Go right now to BKTV-TV.net.
Ladies and gentlemen, new global school district cancellation of all school activities on Saturday, January 14th. In case of reverse scheduling, you might have to reschedule today and next Saturday. The final key game is in Chicago versus Perry Hall. Riverdale Mountain versus Ben Clifton. And we play at Ben Clifton next Saturday, January 28th at 4 and 6 p.m. Available at the door.
Quakers inbound the basketball. And a foul against the Poets.
Foul on Dunbar, number 1, Demarus door. His first. His team's first.
Over to Kirkwood. He is trapped. And the ball's turned over. Fast break for the Poets. Espinoza missed it. Inside. Was Cherry. He missed it also. It comes to Quakers. Oh, look out. Off the back of the hand. Right there for Jones. 4-1. Friends. Kicks it back over. So he had him for a brief moment. Back over to Espinoza. He can shoot the three. Kicks it right over for Moore. Pull up. Drives. One-hander puts it in. First field goal for the Poets. They're down 1-4-3. Screen. Kirkwood kicks it over to Jones for three. He is short. And the rebound goes to Espinoza, number 1 of the Poets. Strouffer hits it good. 5-1. Poets up 1, first time today. Trap. Williams. over to Jones, back over to Williams from downtown. Oh man, he hits it.
Jeff Hall.
Three. That was a good one, Rob.
It was a good one.
Phillip has it again. He shoots from outside and it spins out on him.
In and out.
Jones trying to make something happen again. Williams shoots the three. He missed it that time. Rebound to Phillip off the board. Coast to coast and lays it. We're tied at seven.
Deshaun Phillips.
High pace game here at Moses Hill Courthouse, 21st Basketball Academy. Oh, turned it up. No! Oh, almost turned over. Williams. Jumper by Kirk Wood. It was partially blocked. Rebound. Friends still have it. And puts it on the lane. Seven friends. This B conference school, no joke, folks. Ranked 16th in the Varsity Sports Net for this game. Astronosa for three. He is short. Here comes friends. Numbers not in favor. The range chasing it all his own, and it missed the layup. Out of bounds, going to stick with the Quakers on their end.
Starting at the fraction
of three, LeBron Samuels. On the floor for Dunbar,
number
three, running for more. Number 14, missed by Dunbar. Friends today, McDonough on Monday. Dunbar for that, and also Williams drive in the paint, and he spins it in.
Jeff Hall.
Davenport, he missed it. Here comes the Quakers, a foot, a foul against McCormick and Dunbar.
Hello, Dunbar, number three, Anita McCormick. That's his first. Team seven.
Williams inbounds. Samuels. Over to Jones. Side blocked. Here comes the push. Oh, moves there by McCormick. Kicks it out. Shoots the three. That one is an air ball. Inside, that one missed. Also. Oh, real close to hitting the backcourt violation. Double. Downtown. Short. Great smash and rebound. McCormick has it now. So McCormick hands it to top. Just had it for a brief moment. McCormick at the top of the key, a long three, and puts it in. Oh, a turnover. Has it over to Lewis. Back over to McCormick. It might be foggy outside, but the parking lot is hot today. Why not? That one tips and missed. Offensive rebound again to the boys. Giles for three. He is short. Offensive rebound. That one's blocked. Up in the air. Another offensive rebound. And a foul is called.
We got ourselves a close game here.
Yes, we do, man. I'm surprised your boy not here.
I'm surprised he's not here either. But I'm sure he'll show up sooner or later.
I've seen him the other night at St. Francis, man. He did pump him up. Put off the outside.
That's what he does best.
I guess You do know what to do, but
you do know what to do. Definitely.
Giles holds on to it. Once again, in a boys' game here in public school, there is no shot clock. It's a home game for Dunbar. Oh, tried to put pass, put hair. And friends, with the one thing they need to get the possession. Jones running down the basketball. Back it up 11-3. Oh, there's a lot of losses. Jones has it now. A trap. Cookwood back over. Jones. Cookwood takes the shot. Trying to take it to the paint. And missed it inside. Oh, we spoke him out, man. We spoke him out.
Here he comes.
We spoke him out. Seconds left here in the first quarter. McCormick and Giles pass it around. Hook shot, stands out. That one for him comes friend. 23 seconds left. And a steal. Here comes Phillip. Slap it home. And Dunbar takes the one to the lead. 6-5. All turned over again. Inside. McCormick.
At the end of the first quarter,
Dunbar, Fred. We'll be back in the second quarter. Be on TSN on YouTube.